Before we look at how the tadpoles are doing today, I want to look at some of the other types of eggs laid by some of the other amphibians that we find in Britain. This is our frog spawn. You remember that's how our frog spawn looked when we started. And they'll eventually grow up to become common frogs that look like this. But these aren't the only types of amphibians that we have in Britain. We also have toads, which look very similar to frogs, but one of the main differences, they've got more bumpy skin, and they walk while frogs jump. Toads also spend less time in the water. But their eggs are quite different. Instead of being round globules of jelly, they then lay their eggs in long strings like this, two side by side. So that's what toad spawn looks like. If you're very lucky, you'll be able to see that in ponds. Not now, it's a bit late in the year now, but earlier on in the year. We also have another type of amphibian in Britain, and these are called newts. And this is what a newt looks like. And newts spend their entire lives living in water. They never really leave the water at all. They still got the big long tail that you see in tadpoles to allow them to swim in water. Now, they don't lay their eggs in groups. They lay their eggs individually. And they look like this. So they're little tiny eggs laid individually on different plants underwater. Those are the three main types of amphibians we have in Britain and the different types of eggs that they lay. You can see they're all quite different, but all of them will grow into tadpoles, then change or metamorphose into the adult form. And that's hopefully what we'll see with our tadpoles as they continue to develop. We'll see that metamorphosis. We'll see them grow legs. Because they're a frog spawn, we'll see them losing the tail. They'll develop lungs inside so they can breathe air, and then they'll be able to come out of the water. So that's what we've got to look forward to. So let's go back now and look and see how our tadpoles are doing today. So this is day 24, and the tadpoles are feeding almost continuously now. You can see two of them in the shot here feeding away. They're feeding on the algae in the water. They're feeding on the water plants that used to get oxygen. But I've also added some little gem lettuce, and they're eating that as well. And you can see their mouths moving as they graze across. They're eating not just the lettuce, but the algae that's growing on top of the lettuce. And this is allowing them to grow very, very fast. And it should only be another matter of a week or another couple of weeks when they'll actually start growing legs, so they'll be starting to turn into frogs. But for the moment, they're just going to keep eating and growing as fast as they can. This is because in the wild, there's always a danger that the ponds that were available when they were hatched in spring might dry up by the time they get to summer. They want to complete their tadpole life stage and turn into frogs before that happens. And that's why they need to grow so fast, and that's why they need to eat all the time, just like the one we're seeing on the screen just now. So I'll come back in another few days. It's probably going to be another 3 or 4 days before I do another video, and we can see again how they're changing between now and then and see how much bigger they're getting. So what I'll probably do is try and do another shot with a 5p coin. You can see how much they've grown in about a week to 8 or 9 days. Come back and you can see how they're doing then.